I have settled for that.
Looks like we'll have to figure something else out, Lamorne.
But Barney, I saw other women going through a door where practically positive the action was. I don't know, I think that my mistake was I was too, aloof.
You saying you want to go back?
Yeah, tomorrow, please. And this time I'll leave nothing to the imagination as to what I'm in the market for.
Yes, give it another try. We only got one shot at it.
Ojo, are you saying that I'm playing favorites?
This is a police investigation, not who gets to be all monitored.
Forget it.
None of my business.
I guess I'll start checking the ladies, huh?
I just can't believe that an old lady could inflict that kind of punishment on a man.
You've learned nothing from knowing me.
Hey there, Mr. Fletcher. Anyone look familiar?
They all look like my mother.
Keep looking, Mr. Fletcher. Keep looking.
You know, women used to be shy, but
you know what? Once I never even blushes.
Neither do I. At least not so as you can tell. Fletcher's looking at real old ladies.
What about Shadows, dude?
Found three guys. Muggers have been pulled in women's clothes. But they're all coming. Yeah, one of them's in Joliet. One of them's waiting on trial over the tombs. And one's in Copenhagen.
Any luck?
These pictures. Some of them are awfully old. I mean, they're yellow and curling up at the edges.
It'll happen to you, too, Mr.
Maybe you better bring those ladies in just in case and see if Mr. Fletcher can make a positive item.
All right. Well, Barney, hang on. It's one of them.
Oh, yeah. Good. Very good. Okay. Let me send the squad car over and padlock that massage parlor. Wentworth got solicited. She's bringing the suspect.
Oh, wow.
We blew it and she pulls it off. How do you explain that?
Experience.
Just when you